If you love to update yourself with trending movie news, health remedies, cooking, gardening, hot travel destinations and other exclusive contents, then please subscribe Valoir Contentus by clicking subscribe button. A pimple is a small comedone, pustule or papule that forms a skin lesion. The more technical term is acne vulgaris. There are numerous causes, but regardless of the cause, pimples develop when the sebaceous glands get clogged and infected from bacteria. This is why pimples swell up and become red, pus-filled lesions on the surface, and just under the surface, of the skin. If not treated, acne can cause scarring. Scarring is more likely when the skin is inflamed, swollen, reddish and painful, such as cystic acne and nodules. This form of acne penetrates deep into the skin, causing damage. Delaying treatment can cause scarring too. How to get rid of pimples naturally? Lifestyle factors. Get enough sleep. Stress is one of the biggest causes of acne, and sleep is one of the best natural stress relievers around. When we sleep, healing happens, and at the same time, it is a great time to apply a home remedy and let it get it to work on eliminating toxins that can cause acne. Though it is easy to forget, the skin is an organ. In fact, it is your largest organ. Getting plenty of rest can help reduce acne-associated stress. Change your diet. Eliminating sugar, drinking plenty of water and getting your omega-3 foods can make a difference. Too much sugar can cause insulin spikes, which can create inflammation in the skin and clog up the pores. Water, conversely, hydrates, and it seems we cannot get enough of it. Make sure to get at least half your body weight in ounces every day. Hydrated skin provides the right moisture and balance the skin needs to thrive. Additionally, water helps flush out toxins, something we need on a daily basis. And those omega-3 are pretty awesome at providing a reduction in inflammation. Wild-caught salmon is one of my favorite sources, in addition to sardines, walnuts, flaxseed oil and almonds. Get daily exercise. Exercise not only helps you with fitness, but it can help reduce acne-prone skin irritations. That's right, add its use on how to get rid of pimples to the list of exercise benefits. Exercise offers stress relief while getting the blood circulating. This blood pumping activity sends oxygen to your skin cells, which helps remove dead cells from the body. Cleanse and exfoliate. Clean skin is a pretty obvious need for an acne-free face and body. You want to make sure you use the right cleansing methods and exfoliate gently. Always look for pure options, such as olive oil soap. It offers a gentle way to cleanse using plant-based ingredients, such as olive oil. To mildly exfoliate, consider combining local honey, which is highly antibacterial, with a small amount of coffee grounds. Acne is different for everyone, but there may be some simple solutions to having clear skin. From the foods you eat to the stress in your life and the products you use, it may take a little time to find what works for you, but positive changes can greatly affect your life and the life of your children that may be affected by acne. If using essential oils, make sure to use pure oils and take it slow. Check with your doctor before using anything new. Thanks for watching. Please share with your friends.